Well, surprisingly, today's advertising is not that digital. Most of what is done online right now is created manually, it's targeted manually, and it's bought manually. And so there's a tremendous opportunity for advertisers to get much more value from the world of digital by taking better advantage of technology. The biggest challenge for the digital industry, well, there's many challenges. One of the hardest things in today's world of advertising is that there's so much data available about consumers that it's very hard for advertisers to understand how to use all of it. And it's very hard for advertisers to find partners who can help them take advantage of all the data. Let me give you an example. We work with a company that sells pizza. It's a simple product. People eat every day. They're happy to buy pizza. And yet the advertiser, they just came to us and said, help us sell pizza. So we started running the campaign. And we found these people who live in little groups and late at night order lots of pizza. They're called college students. And so, you know, the advertiser was really, they were excited about that. But, you know, they said, well, we could have guessed college students. And, you know, our response was, we didn't guess about college students. Our technology looked at all of the data and found this audience. Our technology found other interesting things, too. One thing we learned was that when the temperature drops 10 degrees, people buy more pizza. And we told this to the advertiser. Oh, we sold lots of pizza. We told this to the advertiser, and this is something that they hadn't known before. And so they asked us again, how did you find this out? Do you have a research team studying weather patterns? How do you figure it out? And what? This is the challenge. How do you make sense of so much data? And it's not about research teams, it's not about people manually doing the work. It's about the right technology. At Rocket Fuel, we use artificial intelligence and other sophisticated techniques to really make sense of the madness of literally millions of different attributes of consumers. And so the challenge is, how do we build technology that can do that? And then how can we explain it to advertisers so they get comfortable? My digital vision for the future is a world in which advertising takes advantage of artificial intelligence and new automation technology, and to get rid of so much of the manual effort that goes behind advertising now. And when we do that, a bunch of fantastic things will happen. We'll deliver much better results for advertisers, so they'll want to advertise more on the web and support all these new technologies. We'll create a better experience for consumers, because the ads will be better targeted and more interesting and more relevant to their lives. It'll be better for publishers, because publishers will have more engaged consumers on their site, and that will be really positive for their products and for their websites. When we do all of that, not only do we make the web a better place for advertising and a better place for business, but we take away so much of the manual, tedious effort that goes into advertising now, and we're going to free up even more time and room for people to be creative with advertising. And so our vision of the future is where advertising and digital really takes advantage of sophisticated technology, and by so doing, we even further transform the web into being a fantastic medium.